What's up, guys? How's it going? All right, cool. I can't hear myself. Perfect. How's it going, guys? We're back. Another episode of on Twitch. I'm here to do the Liquidators DLC or expedition. I did a lot of it already. I actually streamed it on YouTube a couple of weeks ago when it first came out. Haven't done much since. I haven't played much since, so hold on. Some motorcycle just passed by. It's really loud. Yeah, so I mean, I haven't really done much since, so I can't complete 100% of it today. I mean, I could probably complete it, just that I can't close it out. Because there are some community events that are supposed to happen. So we'll see how far along we are. I think I gotta get some gold, if I remember correctly. Because I need some solar to do my mech. So, oh fuck, what the hell? The hell? Okay, pues fuck, dude, get the fuck away from me. Interesting. So, this is all as far as is done. I guess it's tier 4 or whatever it is. So I've completed. So I've completed all of phase 1, all of phase 2, phase 3. Working on phase 4 and working on phase 5. Yeah, so I don't know, however long this thing takes me. Second inventory slots. Expansion. Let's see. I did that. I got the left arm. Got the legs. Got the body. Thank you. It's at 54%, so hopefully we could get there, everybody could get it done, I guess, between all of us soon. Okay, so I need hit target with one grenade. I should have done like research on this because I don't remember. Oh, so we gotta do the purple mist. Okay. Work in progress. Enable these dissidents. High sentinel activity. No, none of them are dissident. Alright. Iceman, what's up, dude? How's it going, man? It's been a while, man. Discovered by Gonna Burn You. Chillin', chillin'. Yeah, that's cool, man. How's life treating you? Dude, all of these have freaking water. I don't want. Nice. That sounds exciting. Have you ever been there before? Dissident right here. Or is this your first time? Oh, last year? Nice. That's cool. How's the 2 years? I don't think I have a. How's the food over there? Yeah. That was weird. I guess dumb. How's the food over there in Dominican? You like the food over there? Or any cool places you like over there? I can't get this fucking guy, dude. Now I gotta fight these guys too. Freaking time I killed that guy. I don't understand how it doesn't hit him. There, that's... Like the shield, it knocks it off real quick, but interceptors. Is that like a black hole or something? got one. Fuck, I don't have any more, Tier 4 complete. I did that already. So basically, I just need 4 milestones. All right. Let me go see. This is a dissident planet or a dissident system. Perfect. Scatter blaster. Neutron cannon. Thank you. Alright, so we just gotta eat these. It kind of seems like I already did it, but either underground, maybe? I don't know. Oh, fuck. So I guess I have been here before. Alright, so I got the Sentinels. So if I get my multi-tool plasma launcher. I don't know. Where's my ship at? Okay, multi-tool. Wiring them. I have that. And I need hermetic seal. Hermetic seal. Don't need that. Probably don't need that. I can make. I need chlorine. So I need. salt, I think. Hermetic seal, condensed carbon. Minotaur, bay. So I need more gold. Okay. Wait, so
weather update. Storm clearing.
All right, so anti-gravity storm. I don't know how to do the do I not have yeah, metal plating, I have it. So can I not can I just not do it in somebody else's base? If that's the case, then so I have this one, forbidden multi-tool module. Sentinel weapon shard. So this one, multi-tool, the multi-tool, the plasma launcher. Highly effective weapon. Alright. So I gotta get the plasma launcher. Luckily I can make it. Okay, so alright, so I guess our mission is to do the plasma launcher. Add it to my thing. Hermetic seal. Alright. Perfect. Hermetic seal.
Technology recharge.
Think I need condensed carbon. So that was just weird. All right, condensed carbon. So Alright, so. Get rid of this. Why is it this? I don't understand why it would even be. Okay, this stuff can go here. Alright, so now I need to find So what I need to find is I have chromatic metal. So basically, I just need chlorine, and I can make chlorine out of chlorine. I can make it out of salt from salt and a refiner. So I know there's salt and water. Hopefully. Crystal sulfides. You would think you could get sodium, but oxygen. Perfect. Okay, so I should have. Where is my ship anyway? Where is my ship? Let me see. I could grab Gravitino balls, but I don't know about. Cobalt. That's something I need to start getting as salt. Sodium nitrate. Once I get back to my main save, I should definitely, get like a salt farm or something. Did I not get any salt from that? I thought I did. I guess I didn't get salt. Either that or I don't see it. Okay, this is just taking up space. Taking up space. Toxic. Oh. There, I could do that. But it said there was salt.
Recharge. Technology recharge.
That's weird. Carbon. Sensitive to lights. Sodium. You would think you could get salt from sodium, but you get sodium nitrate. This thing right here. Yeah. Salt. Finally. All right, so how much salt do I have now? How much salt do I even need? Let me see. Zero of 20, and I have, so I would definitely need at least 40. I gotta go on deeper.
Technology recharge.
That's too many of them. Alright, so I think that should be, hopefully that should be enough. Where did I see those? I guess. Pass it, I guess. Shit, barely. All right, so that goes in here. All right, so okay. So what that means is now I can go to this one, track it. Even though Bolcaster, Scatter, Blaster, Terrain Manipulator. Pulse Splitter. Charge with Mining Beam, Bolt Caster, Pulse Splitter, Neutron. Gotcha. Alright, so let's go find some enemies. Let's go kill that guy. I don't even charge it. Is that even with one shot? So it's not going to work. Change fucking gun, dude. Okay. So I kind of feel like I need to... kind of feel like it's like stuck. Yeah. Again. So I have that. I think I should eventually leave this planet. I'm gonna see what else I can do. So I guess the hardest one is gonna be like the grenade thing. Okay, so I just need that for here. So kill 50 hostiles while on the Minotaur. Okay. Let's see. So kill 50 on the Minotaur and then I guess cook some food. I need gold. Okay, I need gold. Alright. I need to go up into space and get gold. Unless if there's gold here. There's not. Either I can mine it or I can... Wow, Groot. That should be enough. Oh, metal plating too. Two gravitino balls. Really? Oh, I was already on. Okay. Where's the platform? All my stuff back.
technology installed.
I think I killed more than 11. I don't even count it as 11. 17. Where's my ship at? So see if I can buy some plasma upgrades. I only have 18 of them killed. Cartographer. I don't know. Ship guy. This is the gun guy. That's actually kind of cool. Scatter blaster, plasma launcher, bolt caster, pulse splitter. I guess I'm gonna get this B1 because.
Product received.
I don't really have a choice. Scanner. It's shit, but... All right, so give it a little more oomph. All right, so magnetized ferrite. Magnet low atmosphere. Magnetized ferrite. High sentinel activity.
Warning. Threat detected.
That's a new one. I don't know if I want to keep getting into fights right now. That's an interesting animal. Give me 1 second, guys. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Okay, so let's see. How do I not have gold? Let me see. Oh, because it's serious? Fucking hell. 46. Ship out. So we got the hostiles one. Really want to get into a pirate fight now. Burned a nutrients gather. Burned a memory of evil meat. Okay. mother in this manner. So, in our process, rancid flesh, that's it. So phase 5 is complete. So really I just need to complete this one. I mean, I ain't gonna use that. Okay, so I already got the decal for it, so I just need like the right. Okay, so right now score 4 hits with 1 grenade. Okay. I'm going to see if I can go to a different system. Because realistically, another dissonant planet. For that one. Let's go to that one, man. I think I'm gonna have to do the thing, like do a little bit of research on how to do the thing. Nah, this is all green. I don't think I've ever seen a green one before. So let's see if I get that plasma thing upgrade.
Received.
Plasma launcher. That's what I want. An S-class plasma launcher. Is it in my ship? All right, so let's go down to a planet and see if we could kill ourselves some guys. Because I mean, that's all that's pretty much. Oh, hi, Sentinel. Perfect. High Sentinel activity. Because I mean, just that one. Any enemies? Oh look, there's a grave over there. Let's go to it. If I remember correctly, it said high sentinel activity. I haven't seen one yet. Why keeps doing that? All right. It's about to get gnarly right about now. Okay, so I definitely don't need these, for sure. Don't think I need... How the fuck am I supposed to? Sentinel combat unit deployed.
Sentinel Force.
Alright, so I know my inventory is full. And honestly, I don't even think I even got it. What the fuck? Sorry, they didn't get four hits. Damn it. Supposed to get four hits with a... Yada yada yada. I know. Yeah. So 6 out of 7. I still can't claim it. Well, I think I did claim it, right? I can't claim this one, though. Oh, I think I did. I don't want to right now. Because I don't want to close it out. So, see, we got to do this community challenge for some people that haven't that joined the stream late or whatever. Or post live. So this is a community event. So we have to fill up this bar, and this bar, we get these as rewards. So I already got the reward for phase one. Phase one is complete. Got the reward for phase two, the optional one. That's complete. Phase three is complete. Phase 4, I already got the optional one, but I still need to do this one, the grenade one, and then phase 5 is complete, and I still, this is the one that's missing, this reward here, and it's for a mech, like an exosuit. Like, the people that have been watching me for a while, they know the one that you ride in, the robot, kind of looks like a Gundam. Okay, so... So let me highlight it. Multi-tool plasma launcher, explosive with high explosive. So I guess I just gotta go. Got it. Ha ha ha, fuckers. I'm out. cool. I just boned out. Alright, so that's complete. Inventory full, of course, guys. Don't eat this. Don't eat this. Don't eat this. I guess I'll do this. Don't need this anymore. Don't need this. Don't need these. This I don't want. Okay, so now there. So basically, I guess expedition is done for the most part. I just don't want to close it, so I'm gonna see. Okay, so let me call my ship. Do a save. Return to primary save. Pause current expedition. Your game was last saved 1 minute ago. If you're sure you wish to return to primary save location, you can return back. You can return to the expedition at any time via the anomaly. Alright, let's do that. So yeah, I don't wanna close it out simply because I wanna get that upgrade. So right now I'll show you what I'm talking about. The mech. So I guess I'm back in my main save. Oh shit, I didn't claim it. I didn't claim it. Didn't claim it, man. Gotta claim it. I'm probably going to, well, most likely, Expedition Collectibles.
Collectible received. Collectible received. Collectible received. Collectible received. Collectible received. Collectible received. Collectible received.
So, they gave us new, like, suit parts. I guess it kind of looked like a bug. So, let's see what they look like. So, you got that one. Well, I guess you only need to get that one. All right, well. No. I guess. Make your guy kind of look like a. Let me see. Legs. I don't know, I think I don't know. Boots. So you can make your legs backpack. Interesting. I don't know. I mean, I guess I gotta work on this one, but So I'm gonna go down to my planet, and I'm gonna show you guys, like, the mech, whatever, that you can get. Let me see. High sentinel activity. Okay, let's just go to this one. Oh wow. This one is interesting. Okay, so, oh wow, I didn't even notice I even landed on here. Have I been to this planet before? Kinda seems like it, because my thing is up there. Anyways, so, you get your mech. Right. And see? This is what my guy used to look like. This is from the last time they worked on these are like the last armor. It's like from a sentinel. So now so hold on. How come I claimed it though? I guess I can paint it or whatever, but oh, that's not what I wanted though. Huh. Well, anyways, this is your mech, but here, let me go back to the anomaly. Excuse me. The last time I did that, I closed the expedition too early and I lost like 300 quicksilver or something like that, or 3,000 quicksilver. Yeah, I already own it. So this is what it's supposed to look like, but hmm. I guess this is my thing. Trading post. Phosphorus mine. Copper mine. I guess so. This is my thing. This is my planet, I guess. Yeah. 3 years ago, I discovered this planet. Or this system. That guy changed his name. That wasn't his original name. But I discovered it. Let's go to rotting planet. There's supposed to be another. Are there supposed to be more planets on here? Paradise planet right here. I haven't been on here. I haven't been here in years. They kind of fucked it up because there weren't all these trees when I was here. So can I? So if I already own it. I guess I'm just gonna have to figure that out somehow. I guess because I haven't completed or I haven't done it yet. Well, that's just something I'm gonna have to figure out later, I guess. Let's go to do the. See if I even can even do the decal. My ship is here. So I might, that's weird. I might upload this on my YouTube. I did do like the first part on YouTube. I might as well upload this one. And I also hit 302 subscribers on there, which I really appreciate. I guess this is for the YouTube crowd and whoever watches it post stream. Really appreciate it. Everybody sticking around. There it is. What the hell? Coffee 42 decal? I have no idea what that is. Well, this one. God damn it. And there it is. This is every expedition that I've done. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. I should have 11 because I should have the outlaw one, which already pisses me off. It glitched on me and I couldn't finish the last mission. And I couldn't complete it, so I didn't get the decal. But yeah, so I've done 10 expeditions. Well, I guess I'm gonna end the stream here. I guess. I want to thank everybody for watching, for your support. Like I said, we hit 302 subscribers on YouTube. For the YouTube crowd that's gonna watch it, you know, in case you watch it later or gone this far at least. But yeah, actually kind of cool. Even though I haven't really streamed or anything in the in a while, my streams are kind of sporadic. So, and they're probably gonna get even more sporadic because my schedule's probably gonna change a little bit again. So, I probably won't be able to stream as much anymore. But yeah guys, so thanks for watching and I'll see you guys next time. All right guys, peace.